Our next presentation is from, excuse me if I pronounce this wrong, but Dotetsu Zenjai, an Iranian Zen Buddhist monk who was ordained as a Rinzai Zen monk in 1985 at the Sojenjai Zen Monastery, Okayama, affiliated to the Myosho Jinjai, the Mother Temple, Kyoto, under the famous Zen Master Venerable Harada Shodo Roshi. He was originally a teacher in the Ministry of Education in Iran, teaching for nearly 21 years. He graduated with a BA in philosophy from Osmania University, India. He has practiced in different types of meditation and since arriving in the UK, has started teaching it to Iranians and non-Iranians alike. He is a member of the One Drop of Sojenjai Monastery in Japan, and this evening will read us a Zen Sutra.
Basho. Here is Dotetsu Zenji, Iranian Zen Buddhist monk from Mahayana Buddhism. So I read Prajnaparamita Sutra. Prajna means wisdom, paramita means perfection. So Prajnaparamita is perfect wisdom or higher wisdom. Mahaprajnaparamita Hrida Sutra. Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva, when practicing deeply the Prajnaparamita, perceived that all five skandhas were aggregate in their own being, are empty and was safe from all suffering. O Shariputta, form does not differ from emptiness. Emptiness does not differ from form. That which is form is emptiness, that which is emptiness, for the same is true of feeling, perception, impulses, consciousness. O Shariputta, all dharma are mine with emptiness. They are without birth or death, are not tainted, do not increase nor decrease. Therefore, in emptiness, no form, no feeling, no perception, no impulses, no consciousness, no eyes, no ears, no nose, no tongue, no body, no mind, no color, no sign, no smell, no taste, no touch, no object of mind, no word of eye, through no mode of mind consciousness, no ignorance, and so. And also no extinction of you through to no old age and death, and also no extinction of no suffering, no origination, no stopping, no power, no cognition, also no attainment with nothing to attain. The Bodhisattva depends on Prajnaparamita and the Mahayana without any hindrance, no fear exists far apart from every deluded view, the dual in Nirvana in the three worlds. All Buddhas depend on Prajnaparamita and it answer for complete, perfect enlightenment. Therefore, no the Prajnaparamita is the great transcendent mantra, is the great bright mantra, is the utmost mantra, is the supreme mantra which is able to relieve all suffering and is true. Not for so proclaim the Prajnaparamita mantra, proclaim the mantra that says Gyate, Gyate, Para, Gyate, Parasam, Gyate, Bodhisattva. And here is the Bodhisattva's vows. Sentient beings are numberless. I vow to liberate them. Desires are inexhaustible. I vow to put an end to them. The dharmas are boundless. I vow to master them. The Buddha's way is unsurpassable. I vow to become it. Namo Amitabha, Namo Amitabha. May all be happy. May all of you be happy.